Damn it. Did he have college today? Oh, baller. Yeah, my run might actually be accepted to a marathon. I might be important for once. So I gotta actually do a run and not get pissed off in the first 5 seconds when something goes wrong and get all autistic about it. Caleb, David, I'm no better than Caleb when it comes to just raging at speedruns, man. I mean, I don't beat myself, but I get pretty pissed off. Yeah, I don't know anybody else that beats themselves in speedruns except for him. Yeah, I had a little heart to heart with one of my new speedrunning buddies, and he's like, I don't know, cause like I'm trying way too hard to get a good time on this game, and I'm not really having fun anymore if I'm gonna do that. And I realize that I'm not having fun because I'm going full autistic mode about it. Swear to you, man. Dude, Horizon 3 is just too damn big. It annoys the hell out of me. That's a one thing that's popped up recently in my head. Oh, yeah, I'll be getting off the record probably tonight or tomorrow, so we could play that. I need to get off the record because I submitted it for the marathon, and I don't even know the run, so I gotta do it. Are you pro at it? Man, I just want to put some, like, mods all over the place, man, because, like, I tell you, man, the mods are outrageous. Die in full vision or something. Oh, I thought I put Mount Blade. Actually, yeah, after this run. If I don't get a PB in the first chapter, then I'll hop on. Actually gonna do something fun, or are we gonna go to fucking planets? My chores. Gotta grind it before you get the diamond bits, right? You gotta grind it in order to get the diamond bits. It's a Warcraft stupid thing. It's a retarded reference that nobody will ever get or know about, because that's like oldie talk. you know, I'm more worried about the story and then it reminds me of Logan Peters, and then, like, you know, I could just bought his account. Yeah, and I guess it'd be kind of bad because I wouldn't know the characters, skills, or anything. Yeah, well, I thought he was pretty good at the game. Oh, that kind of sucks to hear. I thought he was like the legit like pro. We talking like Zezima pro, man. I did not just do that. Enough guns, hopefully. Three fucking jazz hands. Oh my god, I was not paying attention to this at all. Oh, time loss, really. Kind of an odd spawn today. Oh, does Tor do holiday events or no? Right, I understand that. Yeah, definitely. 14 does that. They do like weird, made up, relevant, not relevant, but like something that's similar to the holiday. Oh, they're like Star Wars lore holidays. Oh, okay, that's kind of cool. Life day. Scary. I get it, 'cause it's like hard and scary to do. Oh, okay. Oh boy, wish me luck. I could catch up to the world record by my pace, but man, like, I can't get this one strapped to work every single time I try to run the chapter one. Today I didn't meet any autistic people or read anything stupid today. It was like a normal day. Wait, said cool? Oh, okay. Sounds like it said who? I actually buy a new graphics card. I need to get another one. Besides, I can't run games on my 550. It just bothers me. I'm gonna rip my 660. Ooh, I could get like a 700 series, David. Don't know. I'm not gonna get a 760, isn't that? Is it a 760 that's like cheap? Kinda like $200, hopefully. Better virtual RAM, am I right? So the 600 series has better virtual RAM or no? That's all I want. My question is, which one has the more hall graphics compatibility for next gen? Cause I don't want to get the 660 again, or I can, but it's Newegg. I never get the warranty from Newegg, cause I don't know why, I'm stupid. Oh yeah, when you remember how my brother's computer got like wrecked during the move, dude, it's so like sad but funny. He tossed it in the back of the van with all the crap that he's moving it right. He didn't put it like, you know, somewhere safe. So they were like, you know, doing weird shit along the way to Texas, and you know, like he also never like dusted it out or anything like that. And so when my dad went to go look into it, it was like all covered in like dust. Like he couldn't believe. He said there's like dust bunnies in there. Yeah, so if I can afford an air can. Dude, why are air cans so expensive, dog? Like, aren't they like 10, 20 bucks? Dude, no, the last time I actually aired out was when Christian went to go install my new motherboard. That was the last time I actually, like, we actually, you know, take everything out and aired it and, you know, gave it a good cleaning. We put it under the sink and we washed it with soap and water. Did I ever show that video where the guy takes, like, the new, like, one of the best motherboards and just, like, fucking washes it with soap and water and is like, and this is how you clean your motherboard and prep it for the paste. What's the paste called again? Yeah, there we go. I had to think like Spec Ops thermal vision. That's how I remember it. I don't know why. Oh, here we go. So I don't fucking rage like a bitch. Wasn't bad. Didn't like fall down or anything. Not even a PB on chapter one. Did you see Tips for a Door guy today or no? Oh, come on, fucking forget it. He's probably having like all the babes. Maybe got laid, you know? Oh my god, what a fucking like retard. I hate left wings, that fucking bitch about police. Oh my god, David. Ugh. Dude, don't even get me started. It's like every day on Facebook. Not today though, but for real, like every day Christian's brother's like, police are out to get us, man. And I'm just like, Cameron. Yeah, no, it's always the left wings too. I don't know why. It's always the it's always just the privileged kids that I kind of like that too. I don't get it. Like, why are most like it isn't? I don't know if it's true or not though. Like, are most liberals like sons of or daughters of like rich people who are like spoiled? Come on, that's like has to be a percentage of that though, somewhere. Dude, no, man. That's pretty baller, man. I remember in RuneScape when I got the emote for going around every single area of the game, and you like got a guitar. Yeah, no, you got a guitar and you like did an emote with the guitar, and it was really baller. And then I that was the first time I ever felt empty inside of a video game because I got nothing else to do. I was like, well, yeah, I know, you were talking about the chef playing like three times. Man, I remember the wilderness, and I remember when I first did my first, you know, bait and switch, and it took the kid like to the wilderness, and I was like, there's something over here, I promise you. And he was like, no there isn't. And then I take him out, and then I killed him and took his stuff. Yeah. They said at the end of the story. Ugh. skip. Oh, I did it, David. Oh, I had the balls to drive really fast near a propane tank. You know who would be proud of me? Come on. You know who would be proud of me for not hitting propane. Yeah. The one time I drift in the game and I execute it perfectly. So proud of myself. God damn it, David, you crashed. What are you thinking? Come on, open the door, thanks. Cameron, muscle car is too hard to control, David. David, David. Got a question for you. So, Doom Guy and Frank West are fighting in the mall. Who wins? Doom Guy, man. Main character, Doom. Doom Guy doesn't have a name. And car blew up. Fun. Oh my god. Why does the Republic have more better parts for the spaceships? They gotta win something, David. The Empire can't win everything. Come on, bully. Bully me. But no, man. Bully was pretty much a good game, homie. It was better than okay. Ending kicked ass. And I never liked, you know, Grand Theft Auto type games, but does it play like Battlefront? Oh, that's baller. does. Man, there's the perk for invincibility, like cars. It's so funny because like once you get out and the zombie just like bumps near it, just explodes, and it's funny as hell, dude. I laugh every single time. Family now. Pretty much got on the clear now. My dog. still got it. Cool. There we go. Dude. No, oh no, come on game, oh my god, of all the worst things that could happen, that happens, oh my god, dude. It's always me, dude, always me has the bad luck. Can't fucking stand it. I knew I wasn't gonna clear that. I had a huge hunch, dude. Blow up on me. Let's do this. What are you laughing about? Wait, did you watch the patriarchy thing that I sent you? From. Yeah. It's pretty funny, man. for insurance, or grab all the ones in here. That wasn't him. Ugh. Oh, please don't blow up my car. Ugh. Oh boy. why is it always me? Why do I fuck up in my head that I can't fucking pass that stupid ass part every single time? For fuck's sakes. Oh god, I get so nervous crossing the damn bridge and I just don't make the jump. Oh my god, every time. It's like every time. I waste so much time just trying to do that. Tattoos for 100 mil. Nice PlayStation. Honestly, David, let me ask you a question. So, if the console version loads faster than the PC version because of optimization, should the speedruns be separate for categories or no? What do you think? Okay. Yeah, and that's what I'll do. Well, I mean, the seconds are important, though. And I've tried and tried. It's just there's some type of loading problem. And the PC version has cut stuff that the console version has. Well, not really stuff, it's just like environments that are cut. Oh man, I'm losing so much time screwing around. Well, now that I'm done with the hard part of the game, it's time to just do an R&R and, not, you know, fuck with anything. Totally forgot where to go to from here. Oh man, I hope somebody's watching me because I forgot where to go to from. Oh wait, no, I remember. Yeah, I gotta go wait for Annie. Or Katie. Oh my god, Star Wars. Damn it, I didn't know that. I didn't get that till now. Dude, no, like. For Christ's sakes, Pat, I mean, was this a retarded character? Of course, George Lucas can only think of corruption and love with only politics, right? Yeah. I mean, there's no such thing as corruption unless you sleep with the senator, right? Yeah, but he couldn't think of anything else more brilliant than that. Oh man, dude. I can finally restock on some jazz hands. You can never get enough of those. Oh man. Change some clothes, why not? Well, that won't work. Let's do Ryu. Stretch. Oh my God. Ugh. I should be looking at her. No, no, dude, I thought you were gonna sing something, and I was like, what the hell? A baby Rancor. You gotta raise it to cause mayhem and kill people, David. Isn't that cool? I laugh every single time we talk about George Lucas because he is pretty uncreative. Jar Jar Binks. C-3PO. I think of the South Park episode with the Indiana Jones. Squeal like a pig. Squee! Man, dude. Did they rip run on George, dude? That was like the one of the funniest episodes. Did you see the newest one with the new season yet? Yeah, dude, the Redskins one was funny, man. They like. Oh. Dokken. Yeah, good thing we grabbed two more Jessons. Would come in handy. boy. Oh my god, it's daytime, David. Oh my god. No more night zombies or nightmare, and I don't have to worry about it. Scares me every single time. Ryu, Hayabusa, Ken, Master. Well, God, one of the things that pissed me off so much is when people would pronounce Ryu's name as Ryu. It makes me want to hang myself. It's not Ryu, it's Ryu, you fucking retard. Yes, it does matter. Because, yeah, I am. Quit triggering me. Ha ha! Dude, I like watching that like 5 times on Christmas. Like every single time TBS does it, it's so funny. You wanna hear something cool? I don't know if it was the NSA, but they took our TV away because Victor had a little illegal antenna thing. So we don't have basic cable anymore. We have the 16 channel, that's it. RIP TV, but we still have the internet, of course, I mean, yeah. Chapter 3. Ooh, PB, David. Left or right, David? Pick a choice. Pick me. Come on. Come on, Tom. Left or right? Alright, cool. I'm gonna take left. I haven't done this, but I think it's faster, so why not? There's a guy crawling over a pool of zombies on the landside and sunset later. Thanks, buddy. We're gonna take the cruise, sighed David. On the magic school bus. Dude, I used to love that shit. Like the episode where they're all like caterpillars and then they had to learn about how caterpillars and butterflies. And I used to be really scared. Because I used to think that that could happen to me. I'm not lying. But it sounds stupid. That's why I said I'm not lying. But that's why I said it sounds stupid. So that's why I said I'm not lying. When it sounds stupid that I said that. Oh god, this is 10 times faster. I didn't have to get out of the car or anything. Praise the Lord. Oh man, I didn't hit the propane tank either, dude. Hank Hill would be pleased. Oh man. It's one of the giant ones, too. You know, where you get the propane gas from. To put in all the small tanks. There's so much damn zombies. Give me a break, please. Geronimo, Geronimo, something. Hey, buddy. Swerve pattern, David. I was so in there. Ryu literally kicked some ass. Don't shoot the gas barrel, don't shoot the gas barrel. So much ammo on this guy. And I dropped a jazz hand. No. Oh no. Every time the zombie like lunges to the side of your car and they go like super fast and they just fly like hunters, dude. It's so funny. You know what'd be be funny to see a SJW equivalent of a zombie apocalypse. Like transvestite zombies everywhere. Spooky zombies, guys. It's a scoop. I'm scared. Ruh-roh. So spooky. Go, Laurel Rider, come on. Tatooine? You know what I'm gonna say, like, already. Boonta Eve Festival for the pod races, David. Oh god, please don't tell me I just ejected myself from the fucking vehicle and zombies are beating on it. Great. Thanks, Nick. I mean, you could take like a billion hits, fly out of the car, and not break your neck, but you gotta take another 5 seconds to stick yourself up. God, dude. Fun Diego at museum. This. How much would I bet JD and Chris are having fun? They'd say they'd answer if I call them. Yeah, I wouldn't want to stay there anyways. David, come on, you're like whistling really loud and scares the hell out of me. Boonta Eve Festival. I hate the Boonta Eve, dude. on, dude. I prepared for that. Let's take this. Go get my hallucination friend here. People are. Oh, they're not role playing? Oh, that kind of sucks. Gentlemen, today. Wrecked, Diego. I'm not going to give you a chance to talk. Stick it up your butt, Diego. Dude, I swear my Twitch viewers are not showing up. Like, the number counts, because there's people in here, but it's not telling me that the people are in here. Oh man, it's Frank West. Carlos, or Carlitos, or his name. He caused the outbreak in Wilmot Mar, old man. You're gonna go screw yourself, Diego. I don't need you. I don't need anybody. Yep, I'm not even gonna try to fix that. I'm just gonna cross it like a normal person. Raggy? I knew Rio could kick so much ass. Where's that last guy? Oh, are you kidding me? About time I blew up all the damn vehicles. Great. I got this one. Take it out here anyways. Yeah, why not? Let's just take the... Fantastic. Who says that, David? Oh man, you got quiet. come on, please. Time to build more stuff. Or I can go take a leak. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Alright, I'll be back. I gotta go take a leak. My leg, dude. Oh, my leg. That stupid feeling you get when you like had your leg cut off by like blood circulation because you let sit there for like 2 hours and you walk. Yeah. That one. I'm not sure if there's a gloves here. Be nice if there was. Oh yeah, I'm making Jaden a Twitch face, by the way. I submitted Jaden's weird face that he did on camera while I was recording him as a Twitch emote. And it's being processed, so they're actually gonna do it. How about that, huh? He's gonna be like Kappa, David. People are gonna know who he is, but I didn't put his real name in it. Yeah, let me just pause this. Whoa, what's up with the quality, homie? I should give my computer a reboot after this run, because... Yeah, I don't feel like this is running at 30 FPS on the other line. It's hot in my room. I don't want to turn on my fan because it's going to pick up from my mic. It's so damn hot in my room, dude. Oh my god. come on, don't do me again. Don't tell me you do this to me. Okay, where is the pants? Oh, for Christ's sakes. Thanks, game. Thanks a lot. It never ceases to amaze me sometimes. How are all the zombies not cleared? Oh my god. Come on, come on. Please don't do this to me. No, for fuck's sakes. Oh, that would happen. Is that a microwave here in the background, David? There we go. Last chapter. I wanted that. Probably got like a million grapples on me. I can already tell this fucking shit's gonna be causing me nightmares and damn anger. Where's the damn police pants? Yeah, 151. Terrible time, but that's okay. Like 8 minutes off the world record.